Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millet is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
But
put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
Vale, no los mataremos. Tranquilos. Bueno, no os he enseñado esas misiones porque hay muchas misiones y entonces os iré enseñando un par en cada vídeo. A menos que sean muy largas. Y así eso, cuando podáis compraros el juego, os lo recomiendo 100% comprarlo porque es una pasada de juego. Ya las iréis viendo. Tampoco no son misiones muy, muy allá, ¿sabes? Las misiones chulas y tal sí que os las traeré. Así que vamos a ir aquí. Está al lado. Depende de lo largas que sean, os traeré o una o dos misiones. Evidentemente haré transiciones para cortar algunas partes de cuando vaya de un punto a otro, ¿vale? Así que bueno, ahora nos vemos ahí, ¿vale?
Knock, knock, Mr. Robe.
Przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it.
Kim jesteś?
I'm here on behalf of Leopold Strauss. Where's our money?
Leopold Strauss. Nie mam pieniędzy.
God damn it, you don't speak English, do you? Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu, znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. Where is the money? Gold, dollars.
Nie rób tego. I have nothing. Nie. Nie.
No.
No, 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 no. Please no. No have money, but I have this. It's good. It's good. It's valuable.
It's Varsovia.
Varsovia, yes.
I have your things. Okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
There'll be something somewhere. Longer I look, the madder I get.
Aparentemente aquí no hay nada. Aquí no hay. No hay nada.
No, 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 no.
Yes, 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 yes.
Registrar cajón.
Zabrałeś już prymitywie, idź precz.
Jestem zrujnowany, zrujnowany.
Bueno, yo voy a seguir buscando, ¿eh? Aquí no tiene nada. No. Aquí no hay nada tampoco. Venga, hasta luego. Bueno. Pues aquí está, ya estamos, ¿vale? Así que nos vemos en la siguiente locación. Venga, hasta ahora.
You know where Lily Millet is?
Lily? Just over there by the store with Cooper.
All right, then. So long.
Is this bleating going on in my ear? Now lay off it, Lily. God damn it.
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then. I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in damn manners.
Son of a bitch.
¡Hostia!
weird day, is it? Move!
Watch your boots. Won't someone help me?
Vale, aquí estaba el otro. Y vamos a por el último. He tardado un poco más en llegar porque he tenido que ayudar a una señorita que estaba atrapada. Tenía atrapada una pierna debajo de su caballo muerto. Y bueno, he tardado más por eso. No por nada, pero bueno. La hemos tenido que llevar luego de vuelta a Valentine también, así que... Y se me está olvidando decir que ya hemos vuelto, pero bueno, da igual. Nos vemos ahí en la siguiente localización, ¿vale?
Chick Matthews? You might want to talk to that fella over there. Nah, I'm just here to work for the season.
You Chick Matthews?
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. And there he goes.
So long, lone shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back here!
Oh, 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 uf, 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 eso. Qué cabrón, no. Vamos.
Look,
I got the money, but it's hidden. Untie me and I'll tell you where it is. There ain't no reason to tie
God
me like
damn
this.
Treasure hunt? You're lucky I ain't taking your teeth as well.
You got the map? Do the decent thing.
Comfortable enough for
you? Aren't you gonna untie me?
Bueno, pues es usted un hombre libre.
Hey, move it.
Come on. Oh. Oh, no one, save me. Save me. Hey, mind yourself.
Se puede ir. Bueno. Y ya solo nos queda... ¿Qué es esto? No sé por qué esto está en rojo. Pero hay que llevarlo aquí. Luego lo iré a mirar fuera de cámaras. Si es algo interesante, pues al igual... De todas maneras, ahora nos vemos La siguiente y última localización, que ya es dejar el dinero, ¿vale? Hasta ahora. Vale, pues ya estamos aquí, hay que dejar las cosas. Depositamos deudas. Y libre de cuentas. La primera página del libro de cuentas muestra las donaciones que se han hecho recientemente a los fondos del campamento. Vale. Carro de medicinas Strauss. Carro de provisiones Person. Por $24. Se hace. Ha aumentado la calidad y la cantidad de la comida que hay en la despensa. Puedes pagar para reabastecerla cuando haya pocas existencias. Mejor comida, tío.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Fine. Our accounts are up to date. Sad sacks, a lot of them.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
Vale, pues ya lo tendremos. Esto.
You got some speaking to do of your own. Not that old gang of yours.
I said, I told you, I don't know nothing.
That's what I thought.
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all he is. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit. You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth?
That's what you want to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on.
Claro.
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld him.
Castrarlo.
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble.
You know, in Madre mía.
Unix was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastards! What do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll was holed up. And you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious. I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken. Okay then, partner.
Why don't you take a few of us up there right now? I got this, Dutch. Should be fun. All right, you. Come on.
Venga, vámonos.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
Are you sure as shit was?
John, Bill, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. Well, I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
He taking us to Cole?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right.
But. Vamos a hacer esta misión y ya lo dejaremos,
Sharing saddle with an O'Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like. God damn. You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan! You got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Doug said that you might... I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me?
Pues claro.
Hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey. Hey. If I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah. I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
How you holding up, John?
Fine. Still ain't right, but I'm fine.
You damn well should be after all that bed rest.
Hey, all right. Abigail wouldn't let me up. You know her. She won't be reasoned with.
Well, when you was having a failure of reason, and hiding behind your woman, we were getting shot at.
And I'd do the same for you, if you was in a bad way.
I hope so. But I fear you don't know how to help anyone. Except in yourself.
You see, O'Driscoll? If this is how he treats his friends, imagine what he does to his enemies.
I got an inkling of what you all do to your enemies when you put those gelding tongs to my parts.
Bill, you still got those tongs?
I got a knife. Won't be so clean, but it'll do the job.
Keep that in your mind, young feller. Right at the forefront of it.
I swear, I promise, I am taking you to Combe as best as I can. You'll see, I'll make good.
Okay, off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna stop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you'll lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Hey, there.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Colm O'Driscoll?
Oh, he'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
And over there, someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon. I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah. If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Mm-hmm, yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
Let's get closer.
Enviar a Bill.
He's yours, Williamson.
Okay. I got him. The next two. What's the plan?
The sooner we get this over with.
Keep back where they won't hear us. When I move, you move. Take them out at a distance.
I can do that.
Hurry up already.
Good work.
All right.
weak as a little lamb.
He better be.
Feller on the log. What are we doing about him?
Take him quiet, Marston.
Okay.
Get your hands dirty for a change. Jesus.
Okay, now what? We're at the perimeter.
Wait on my mark. I'm gonna take a look at these boys.
Sure thing.
Oh. Pues no está.
You set us up.
Come here.
What? You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Como Driscoll ain't here.
He was here, I swear. If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now, go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como just was gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, it's usually some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing. Just yet.
Right you are.
Bueno, mi pistola está por aquí. ¿Dónde está mi pistola? ¿Dónde está mi pistola? Ah, la llevo encima. Fresas en lata. No, me da igual cerrarla. Aceite, cartuchos y un camino de repetición por escopeta, dos cañones. La verdad, no, ¿eh? Vamos a limpiarla.
At least you got something tucked away.
¿Cuánto? Ciento. La. Prefiero esta. Bueno, pues ya hemos terminado aquí, así que voy dejando el vídeo por aquí, ¿vale? Y nada, si os ha gustado, like, os podéis suscribir y nos vemos en el próximo vídeo. Chao, chao.